Kendo means way of the sword, and it's a sparring-based sword training system. The equipment we use in sparring are bamboo swords, which are called shinai, and armour, which consists of a mask, a chest plate, a safety belt, and gauntlets. We also use solid wooden swords for kata, and sometimes, when you're advanced, we use metal. Training sessions sometimes consist of rotations, where we train in basics, advanced techniques, and sparring. Or we have an open session where you pick a partner and work on what you want. The main sword form, which we use in kendo, is called chudan, and that's a middle stance. We also use jordan, which is a high stance, nitor, which is two swords. A kendo match is played out in a fighting square, and it's judged by three judges. To get a point, you need to get two flags out of the three. The judges communicate their decisions by waving the flags, which correlate with the colours on the back of the players. There's no restrictions on who can play kendo. There are divisions in competition, but that's about it. Even in historic Japan, there were circumstances where the women fought alongside the men. So, yeah, everyone's welcome.